In a world where candidates are many, one man stands apart from the crowd.
When people say to me, why are you running for President of the United States? I can say it in one sentence. I'm running for President of the United States because I want everyone in America to have the same chances that I've had.
Born to humble beginnings in South Carolina, he spent his life fighting against the rich and powerful to help the kind of regular people he grew up with.
Give him hell, Johnny.
Oh, I will.
Now, we have a chance to let him bring that fight to the White House, to rescue a nation hijacked by special interests and deliver it back to the hands of the people.
The strength in America is not just in the Oval Office. The strength in America is in this room right now. It's the American people. Incredible capacity of the American people to do great things. And we need you. Your country needs you.
From the people that want to end a senseless war comes the story of a man who will bring you stronger schools, smart trade, and universal health care. Starring South Carolina's native son, John Edwards. On January 26th, choose a brighter future. John Edwards for president.
I'm John Edwards, and I approve this message.